Well, hello, friends. Welcome back to another exciting episode of C Plays PUBG on Xbox. Hey, welcome to another episode of PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, the new patch with me, your host Steve. This video is gonna be a little strange because I accidentally rolled into a duo and had to leave, and accidentally joined the party with the guy and had to leave. He was not happy with me. But I'm sorry, I don't allow unvetted people onto these videos. Everybody on these videos is a person I've played with multiple times, and I know what they're gonna say and what they're not gonna say, and I'm not letting any wild cards in here. Alright, we have successfully landed at hospital. And if there's a person here with us, I will actually just die. I'll actually just be startled so much that I'll die. This is what was happening to me the other day. I would push to somewhere far away like this. No one in front of me. No shoots, no nothing. No car sounds. And then all of a sudden, there'd just be a boy when I turned the corner, like, what are you doing here? How did you get here? I had a helmet. Crap.
This is annoying, but I underestimated how much I have to go to the bathroom, so I'll be right back.
Three, two, one, and we're back. Sorry about that. You gotta go. I definitely need to find a rifle, preferably a sniper rifle, to use with this. Not ideal, but I guess it'll do for now. So he went past up into George. Okay. This is the one problem with the hospital, is it suffers from, the loot here is a little bit random. So a lot of times you'll get rooms that just have nothing in them. And like, I think the spread on the loot here is really wide. So you can get like, really good stuff or possibly nothing. Second 8X. I have to leave it. Like, I want to pick it up to just, like, to prevent someone else from having it, but that's just really, like, low percentage. Like, why? It's no real reason to do that. There's a car in here somewhere. I'd be really happy with it. Flash hiders and shit. But no. Well, there goes everybody. I think it might be time to get out of here. Wow, how did that just happen? Should have stayed on the roof and shot at him. Okay, I'm an idiot. And do a big old big pump to military. My man, you are not gonna make it. Probably. Perhaps I pulled a little early. We're gonna have some company. Wow, he's actually gonna do it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Oh my fucking God!
little frustrated here. Should just continue the wall here. But we're not. Really glad I landed on the damn roof there and not fell down. What? Well, this video might be over real quick. Once again, I have a boy who landed with me and now I don't know where he is. I get a scope, I might just get there. Helmet, thank you. He's been through here. Wish I could find a scope. I'm just gonna get out of here. I'll find a scope somewhere else. Don't be fooled by that thing that looks like a car. Not a car. It's a fake car.
Okay. God fucking damn it. Crates kill me every time. Alright, well, if you enjoyed that, click like button, and we'll see you next time.